Video shows how to add a buy on Amazon button on Shopify product web pages. If you have an Amazon store, or you can add Amazon product URL for each product. In this way, customers can buy your products on Amazon store and increase sales. Go to settings. Custom data products. Add definition. Name Amazon link. Select type URL. Save. Products. Click a product. You can find product meta file this here. Then enter the product's Amazon link. Save. Enter another product's Amazon link again. Then, go to online store themes, customize. Select products page template. Add a custom liquid block in the product information. Copy and paste the code. Then adjust the position of the Amazon link button. Move it below the Buy It Now button. Save. Refresh the web page. The Amazon link button appears. Click it, and then the browser will open the product's Amazon link. This product also has an Amazon link. If you don't enter an Amazon link for a product, the product web page doesn't have an Amazon link. Boo. TTON.